Well then. Alright. Oh, this poor soul over here. The rabbit's all smashed up. This car seems pretty heavy. What happened to the person inside? Who knows? I don't want to look at it. Okay, so... great. Is Douglas still... oh, he is.
What is it?
I just came by to make sure you were still alive.
Sorry. I'd come with you if I wasn't hurt.
Yeah, well... I guess that's the problem with older guys, huh? I'll handle things. You just rest.
Heather, you do care. Sorry. Oh, shit. No, don't fall to your death. That would be really bad. I haven't saved in a while. Okay, I'm just looking around. What is this? Teacup? Okay. It's just, I walked in and they were like, ooh, why don't you skip straight over to Douglas? Well, it looks like I can't get into the teacup area. So, I don't think I can get inside this booth. Pretty unremarkable is what she says. So, yeah, I can't get in there. So there's nothing for me to do. There's a dead body inside this box thing. There's nothing interesting here. Really? Those dead bodies aren't interesting? I think they're pretty interesting. Alright, so let's go. I guess this is the only place to go. Okay. So this is a new... place? What the fuck? What does it say? House? Fortune house. Let's go inside, I guess. This is actually a pretty interesting part of the game. What is this? Client, Claudia Wolf. Request, searching for Alessa Gillespie, kidnapped by man named Harry Mason. Huh. No word from police. Kidnap location unknown. Old Silent Hill newspaper article. Alessa Gillespie 7 dead in fire. Links to current case to be investigated. Priority low. Using alias Heather. Neighbors do not know real name. What is she hiding? Are these oh, it's Douglas's notebook. Apparently. What is it doing here? Okay. I got a doll head. Wow. Okay. It'd be cute enough on a normal doll, but just a head? Downright creepy. Oh, God. It looks like there's a save point right here. Symbol usually looks unnatural and weird, but here it sort of seems to fit. Still makes me feel creepy, though, like someone's peeking into my brain. I don't know what the deal with the symbols is. I'm sure all will be revealed soon. Pretty interesting so far. So, I have a doll head, apparently, and... why is she looking at this? Silver cup and candlestick on the table. It looks like it has some meaning, but I really don't know what that is right now. Okay. So, I guess that's it for the fortune house. I was here to get the doll head. Alright. So, nothing over here. Let's go into whatever this is. Can I see what it's called? Nope, it's... you can't go back far enough. Okay. Freaking... what the... what is this? It's a Cinderella doll. Oh, well, I used the red shoe on her, right? Okay. It's a Snow White doll. Do I use the doll head on her? Okay, well, they seem to fit. Okay, weird. Where are these things down on the ground? Ugh. Okay. Can I... What? There's photos on the ground. What's this? Are these photos of those dolls? Cinderella on the left and Snow White on the right, but something's wrong. Oh, there's the shadow of the shoe and the shadow of the doll head. Oh, I just randomly did it. I guess it was... You're supposed to figure it out. Wait, what? No knob and no handle on the door. The door is shut tight and won't budge no matter how hard I push. Well, that's okay then, probably. This one opens, apparently. Probably only opens if you do the right thing. Oh my god. This is a dragon that guards the treasure chests. It's just a prop and not scary at all. Okay, Heather, whatever you want to tell yourself. What's this? Oh. What's happening now? Oh god. Yeah, that's right. Shit. God. Ah, there's a body inside, whatever. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, things. Take a stun gun there. Thank you. What is this? Dolly is the one who said it. Said that girl was a demon. That she took my daughter for a sacrifice. But it's not totally believable. I mean, appearances can be deceiving. When I saw that photo in the hospital basement, I thought, that girl looks like Cheryl. Is that why I feel this way? Something's not normal anyway. Nothing good will come of this, but I just can't think of her as a demon. Is it my imagination, or do I actually feel sorry for her? Why do I feel like she's looking for someone to help? Cheryl's what's important to me. Everything else can wait until I've gotten her back. There's a date and a signature at the end. It's dated some 17 years earlier and signed by Harry. Dad? Okay, so Cheryl is Harry's daughter. And it's like Heather is like... Well, who is Heather? She's like... Okay, this is driving me crazy. Let's move on. Like, I think I get it. Apparently, you can't jump across. So, forget that. God. This way. In here. This is broken down. Wait. This is where I came from, isn't it? Crap. Thanks for being a terrible attack dog. Here it is. Oh my god. Having a map would help. I think I might have missed it in the early part of the game. First aid kit? Thank you. Oh god. So... Yeah, it's like Heather is Cheryl, but she's also Alessa, somehow? What is this? Oh, nothing. Nothing important, apparently. There's a merry-go-round over here. Ticket booth? Oh, I can't access it from this side. Okay. God, this camera drives me nuts! It's a ticket booth, but there's no one here, so I guess I'll just sneak in. This carousel really doesn't look too appealing to me. But I have to go this way. I can feel it. Good lord. Alright. I'm surprised I haven't seen any clowns yet. Oh, these horses look weird, though. Oh, shit. Get on a horse? This horse is alive. Well, alive may not be the word for it. It's no ordinary carousel horse. It's made of wood or plastic. It's not made of wood or plastic. I don't know, but it's just kind of strange, that's all. So what am I supposed to do here? What's that gas coming out of them? Hello? What? Did I kill it? The horse is moving. Oh. Oh, I'm supposed to kill the horses? That's weird. Are they trying to poison me? I don't really get it. Weird. I'm not sure I completely understand. Okay, well, I guess they will all die. Get it! Kill all of them. This is a weird sequence. Get it! Are you dead? This horse isn't moving. There's a nail stuck deep in its head. Okay, so you're not actually alive. Okay, Heather, you got this. Just keep stabbing them, I guess. I'm not really sure what the deal is. So I just have to make all of them not move anymore? Come on. No, don't stab it, you idiot. Yeah, maybe hit it in the back. That seems to be the lowest part. It'll connect the most. Good lord, this is tedious. This is very menial work. I'm glad. God. Who decided on this monotonous boss battle? Ugh, last one. They're all dead. Oh. Crap. Was that the exit? Oh. What happens now? Oh, was I supposed to read that? I don't quite understand what just happened. What? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Wanna use the katana. Shotgun this. What? What, did you just block that? Pardon me! What? Oh no, I think she's running. Idiot, I'm over here. Okay, here, we'll take the katana back out. Maybe, unless we can stun gun her. Let's see, we probably can't stun gun her, can we? That'd be too easy. Okay. Come here. Ow. Man, she's blocking everything. Lord. Ow. Yeah, I've got a katana. Crap. What do you have? A little knife? Come on. Take it. Eat it. Oh, how you doing, Heather? Are you doing okay? Not so good, huh? Don't worry about it. I'll just keep hitting. Stop blocking my shots. Man, I feel like I'm playing like Zelda. I'm like Dark Link or something. Shadow Link. That was always a pretty hard part of the Water Temple. Stop blocking my shots. It's like you have to take some hits in order to do it. The hell? What? 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 There's a new one. Is this the final boss battle? The music's different. Nope! Crap, I got shot. Okay, you're alright, Heather. You're okay. Just use a couple health drinks. Alright, so as fun as this is, let's try the stun gun. That doesn't work. And you just hit me twice. I don't really appreciate that. I can use the knife, I don't really want to. The maul does a lot of damage, but I feel like it's way too slow to hit her. Let's try this. Oh my god. Come on. Yeah! I just waited for her to swing and then I used it. Now what the fuck is that? Come here. Maybe I won't use the submachine gun. Maybe that's dumb. I'll use the regular gun. Come here. Take a swing. See what happens. Come here, other Heather. Yeah, that's right. Eat it. Oh my god. How many times do I have to take it down? I feel like this is the last one. I'm gonna catch you around the other side. Come here. Don't run away from me. Come here. Oh crap. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, got her. Is there another one? Oh, ow! No! Oh, shit. Holy crap, what do I do? Okay, here's what's gonna happen. Good lord. Good lord, you just got hit by like an automatic. Oh, god. Eat it. Oh no, 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 no. Kick her. Get some extra damage in. Come on, shoot. Okay, I think that was the last one. Crap. Katana. This is a tough boss battle, man. I'm running out of, it's okay, I'll just leave it. Come on, see what happens. Come on, goddamn. Get her. God, how hard does that hit? Pretty hard, apparently. Okay. There we go. You be enticed by beef jerky? Probably not. Okay, so I'm out of shotgun bullets, which is not good. Still got some submachine rounds, but I'm out of maybe this is the way to go. God damn it. Get her! Finally done? Oh my god, that was crazy. I'm glad I got through it in one try, though. What is this? It would be better for myself to die. After all, it's nothing to be afraid of. That child, that demon, when I think of the endless pain it will bring when it is birthed, I decide that instead of the suffering and cruelty I endured in that sick room, that I would like to bestow a more gentle and peaceful death on myself. Why do I resist? I never thought of myself as such a fool. Alessa, I guess it's kind of strange for me to call you that since you are me. But you know what? You and I don't think alike after all. And it's not that I don't remember that sick room either. Wow, so I just fought Alessa, basically? Holy crap. That was pretty much insane. And I'm running out of health stuff. I'm out of health drinks now. Oh, gosh. I do have ampoules, though. Okay, so we'll take out the katana for this. I used up a lot of my ammo. Is this where I exit? Hello? Save point, please. I wouldn't mind one. Come on, get... Where are we going now? What is this? I give to you unreservedly my body and my eternal soul. Whatever darkness may befall me, I will endure with you beside me. Okay. As proof of your miraculous power, guide our obedient and willing souls to the road of paradise, O Lord. We will not give in to the power of temptation as long as we have you in our hearts. People are crazy. O Lord, save us with your compassion. O Lord, shower us with your blessings. O Lord, favor us with your abundance. What? What's the point of this? Okay, I guess we go in there later, maybe? Are we in the church now? Douglas said something about a church. Seems very religious-y so far. Something written on the door. This door is the gate which leads to the road to paradise. Embrace the bosom of the Holy Mother. Admit your sins and be forgiven. Eternal tranquility can be yours. Oh no. What's gonna happen?
How did you get here? It was Vincent, wasn't it? He led you here. When will he cease his meddling? Also serves my purposes.
Checkmate.
Not yet. The time is not yet at hand. The time when all will be forgiven their sins. When the paradise we have long dreamed for will arrive. After the judgment and atonement, an eternity of bliss. Oh, Alessa. The world you wanted is nearly here.
That's not what I want.
Not you. Alessa, your true self.
But I am Alessa. My little Claudia, my dear sweet sister.
Alessa? Is it you? Oh, how I've missed you.
I don't need another world. It's fine the way it is.
But you said it yourself. The world must first be cleansed with fire.
But that's not what I want now.
Alessa, don't you want happiness? Have you become blind to all the hopeless suffering in the world? We all need God's salvation!
Listen, suffering is a fact of life. Either you learn how to deal with that or you go under. You can stay in your own little dream world, but you can't keep hurting other people.
Besides, I'll never forgive you for hurting my father.
I wish only for the salvation of mankind. But for that to happen, the world must first be remade. And for that, we need God.
You self-righteous witch! No one asked you to help!
Oh my god, is she pregnant with, quote, God? Oh my god, here's a save point. Good. Alright, so now that I've saved, where should we go next? Let's see, there's, it's quite a bit to explore here, actually. There's these paintings. There's these doors on the side. This is where I need to be. There's no reason to go back to the amusement park. Okay, so that's where I came in. The lock is broken. I can't open the door. Well, what else is freaking new? The lock is broken. I can't open the door. Well, I guess there's nothing to do but stare at paintings. 3, salvation. Well, this isn't going to be in order. God made time and divided it into day and night. God outlined the road to salvation and gave people joy. And God took endless time away from the people. Okay, wait a second. This is 3, then maybe this is 1. Let's read the story. 1. Origin. In the beginning, people had nothing. Their bodies ached. And their hearts held nothing but hatred. They fought endlessly, but death never came. They despaired, stuck in the eternal quagmire. Well, that's depressing. Then what happened? 2. Birth. A man offered a serpent to the sun and prayed for salvation. A woman offered a reed to the sun and asked for joy. Feeling pity for the sadness that had overrun the earth, God was born from those 2 people. I'm not sure that this is how the story goes. Wasn't there a manger involved and other stuff? What is this? Okay, so this is 4 maybe. Maybe. Creation. God created beings to lead people in obedience to her. The red god. The yellow god, Lobsel Vith, many gods and angels. Finally, God set out to create paradise, where people would be happy just by being there. Pretty sure that's a place called Chipotle. 5, promise. But there, God's strength ran out, and she collapsed. All the world's people grieved this unfortunate event. Yet God breathed her last. She returned to the dust, promising to come again. Six, faith. So God hasn't been lost. We must offer our prayers and not forget our faith. We wait in hope for the day when the path to paradise will be opened. Yeah, you people are just freaking crazy. Just thought I'd point that out. You're all just nuts. What? I got the Eye of Night tarot card. Good thing I didn't pronounce it tarot. I bet some of you guys expected that I would do that. Well, guess what? I know how to pronounce tarot. I played Ogre Tactics. Or wait, what was it? Ogre Battle? I don't know. Okay, old SNES game. If you play it, congratulations. Found this in the chapel. Is this a real tarot card, though? Sure looks like it. Damn it! No, don't use it. How can I... Wait a second. 22? Okay. I'm not sure if that's a real thing. Well, let's leave then. Okay. Good thing this door works, otherwise I'd be trapped in here forever. Being trapped in church forever. It's not a very fun thought. Chapel. Oh, this is the church map, is it? Okay, hey, first of all, let's fix that right away. What is this? Oh, this is like a confession. Confessional. Okay, anyway, let's take a look at this. Really? You're gonna do this to me? Alright. Well, I have a feeling that there's someone on the other side of this door. But the door is shut tight, and I can't open it no matter how hard I try. Maybe you're just weak, Heather. Maybe you just got weak arms. The fuck? These are the cult scriptures. They don't look worth reading. Don't blind her, Heather.
Dear God, please forgive me. I know I'll be put to death for the sins I've committed. And I'll go to my death gladly and with a peaceful heart. But please, grant me just a small piece of your everlasting mercy. Let me see my child once within your golden gates. Deliver me not to hell, but to purgatory. Allow me to atone for my sins there. I'll stand within the very flames of redemption, no matter how they burn me. Forgive me for my wicked act of revenge. And deliver the soul of my poor murdered daughter. Please, also care for the soul of the girl whose life I have taken. God, I am a child, trembling with fear as I stare at death. Soothe my tortured soul with your infinite mercy. Please, forgive me.
Whoa. Oh, holy crap. Okay, say I forgive you. That seems like it would give me a better ending.
I forgive you.
Thank you, Lord.
Okay, can I just say, great scene and all, but by the way, I turned my flashlight off, but it was still on the cutscene. But they kind of lingered for a little long there. There's nothing more to be said. All right, well, that was weird that they gave me a decision. I thought it was just going to be a cutscene. What were you looking at? You looking at that door? Well, we're not leaving yet. We gotta explore this side of the chapel. Looks like there's a little bit more. Yeah. Okay, well, alright. Well, let's keep going, shall we? Oh. Hello? Hey! What's this thing? What are you doing? Huh. Okay. So there's a door right here, and there's also a door right here. It's locked. Well, what's this thing? Is it just like a bolt? Can I just shoot it off? Alright, we'll come back to that. This one opens. Perfect. Oh! Excuse me, miss. Didn't mean to come in while you were changing. Something was written here, but yeah, fuck. I can't read it. No. I don't want to waste time. Okay, maybe I should waste time. Should I? It's not worth it. Not worth it. I'm leaving. Goodbye. There's a little note there that I could read, but it really wasn't worth the time. Is this a person? Not quite, maybe, but I don't feel like pulling back the sheets to see. I don't really blame you, Heather. I'm on your side. Now, where is this in the map? Oh, you had to pencil it in? This didn't exist before. What a worthless map. What a worthless fucking map. Whoa. Go. Oh! Okay. The lock's broken. Get up, Heather. Get up, Heather. You can do it. Holy crap. Those fatties were blocking the way. I wonder where that other door went. Probably needed to go to it, didn't I? Good God. What? I'm sorry? Excuse me? Can I... There's a picture here of an angel flying into the heavens. Nothing special. Where is that? Okay. Alright. Yeah, sure. She just stopped crying, right? What's here? What's here? Can you go in there? Nope. What's with all the freaking colostomy bags? Alright, let's move. Thank you. What is going on here? Oh, God. We won't step into that just yet. What's this? Saint Jennifer. Unwavering faith under death's blade. Might as well say Saint Jennifer. Idiot. Okay. Saint Alessa. Mother of God. Daughter of God. That seems impossible. That picture, what? What did you say? Oh, God. I think she said that picture, it's of me. I think that's what she said. Saint Nicholas, miraculous hands, a doctor of God. They are obsessed with God here. Okay, well, let's hope that that other door wasn't important. And we'll save here. This is in the belfry. Great. What is to be done in this room? Nothing, perhaps? It appears that nothing is to be done in this belfry room. Yet, at least. Okay, well, I guess we'll have to go back and go into that stupid room. Oh, shit, that scared me. Oh, that sent a shiver down my back. Good job. Alright, let's... Oh, God. Oh, this is fucking bullshit. Alright. I know. Alright. Damn it. I don't have anything. What if I use the ampoule? Ah, I have the ampoules. Great. I hate to use an ampoule, but whatever. Okay, so let's try... Let's just stun him. Let's do that. That sounds like fun. Maybe it'll do it. Oh, sorry. Get... Can I get past them? Alright, this is clearly not working. These fat bozos are in my way. Alright. Get him! Get him! Get him with the mace. These fat asses, get out of the way! God, get him! Man, this is ridiculous! Get him! God damn it. I'm getting hit over and over! Alright. Yes. Did he die? Did he die? Get him. Kick him. Just kick him until he dies. That was worthless. You guys are worthless. Bloaters or whatever they're called. What are they called? You guys have told me a couple times in the comments section. Don't tell me again. That was a rhetorical question. With that stretcher back there, it's almost like a hospital. God, I hate hospitals. Not that I like churches much either. What do you like, Heather? It's a question that has been plaguing me this entire time. Oh, thank God. Oh God. Let's not tote the stun gun for much longer. I think it's katana time. Alright. Curses on me for not checking this first. Hello? What's it? There's a thing. Handgun bullets. What? The shelves are covered with file folders and boring books. There's no useful information here as far as I can tell. Okay, what's this? Looks like there's a thing here. I got a cassette tape. What else? Things to read? There are a bunch of papers in this file. I get the feeling that it's a handwritten copy of some book. Represents the deity known as the Halo of the Sun, and heraldry symbolizes a religious group. The two outer circles are charity and resurrection. The three inner circles are present, past, and future. Usually drawn in red, occasionally drawn in black or other colors, but blue reverses the meaning into a curse on God and is therefore forbidden. Huh. Great. What is this bed? Who resides here? Hello? That light doesn't do anything. Okay. Well, this is it, apparently. Where am I supposed to take the cassette? Was there a place I could play it? Because I don't remember. Those are footsteps. They're leading to the painting. I get the feeling there's something behind this picture, though. That girl's cries and footsteps disappeared beyond it, after all. Will you move the picture of the angel? Well, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, my God! Alright, let's go inside. What the fuck was that? I see you over there. Fucking slurper. You are the worst. You are the worst. Are you aware that you're the worst? Alright. Please don't be in this next room. I can't take it. My heart can't take it. What? Where the fuck are we? Eh? Lock is broken.
What the?
Oh! Oh! You don't seem very friendly. Holy crap. That one opens, apparently. Great. I don't know what the hell that thing is. Ugh. Good lord. This game really picked up in the second half, I gotta say. Silent Hill's Ancient Gods, a study of their etymology and evolution. What a mouthful! There is no religion that has remained unchanged from the moment it was founded. This one is no exception. When this religion fell into the hands of immigrants, it was deeply influenced by their own original Christian beliefs. For example, the traditional representatives of these primal gods may be given the names and descriptions of Christian angels. Thus, shared characteristics began to appear. There is also one rare example of the chief deity, creator of paradise, or lord of serpents and reeds, being dubbed with the demon's name. Of course, this was not done by believers, but by their opponents. Oh, sure it was. Yeah. I believe you. Okay. Move along now. Lots of books. A thing. There's a thing. I want the thing. It's a moon tarot card. Terrific. What? 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 Is that Vincent? Can I stab him?
Ooh. Hiya, Heather.
You show up everywhere, don't you?
You make me sound like some kind of unwanted pest.
Well, who are you anyway?
Haven't you realized that yet?
Yeah, you're on Claudia's side.
I told you not to put me in the same category as that mad woman.
Well, you're pretty loony yourself.
It's true. We believe in the same God. But I'm quite sane.
So why did you help me out then? Was that also part of trying to resurrect God?
It's not uncommon for people to worship the same God and still disagree.
God? Are you sure you don't mean devil?
Whichever you like. The point is that now I really am on your side. I don't want God to be born. Wouldn't be convenient. Much too unpredictable.
So you've been using me to stop Claudia, is that it? Do your own dirty work.
My dirty work? I think we both had our own interests in mind. You hate her too, don't you? You're the only one who can get it done. I don't have powers like you two. Besides, I always hated getting all hot, sweaty.
Oh, really?
I'm just looking out for myself. Everyone does it. Don't stand there looking so smug. You're the worst person in this room. You come here and enjoy spilling their blood. And listening to them cry out. You feel excited when you step on them and snuff out their lives.
Are you talking about the monsters?
Monsters? They look like monsters to you? Don't worry. It's just a joke. By the way, I forgot to ask you. Did you get the Seal of Metatron?
What's that?
You don't have it? Leonard was carrying it!
You mean this thing?
Yes, that's it. As long as we have that, we're fine. Here, take this.